ka gospel Lukas le nong ban riu de khot khat ar ha du khat khan dai u jisu u jet ya ki khat ar u jisu u hi kai bat u pan koi
One of those days, Jesus went out to a mountainside to pray and spent the night praying to God. When morning came, he called his disciples to him and chose 12 of them, whom he also designated apostles. Simon, whom he named Peter, his brother Andrew, James, John, Philip, Bartholomew, Matthew, Thomas, James, son of Alphaeus, Simon, who was called the Zealot, Judas, son of James, and Judas Iscariot, who became a traitor. He went down with them and stood on a level place. A large crowd of his disciples was there, and a great number of people from all over Judea, from Jerusalem, and from the coastal region around Tyre and Sidon, who had come to hear him and to be healed of their diseases. Those troubled by impure spirits were cured, and the people all tried to touch him, because power was coming from him and healing them all.
Duria bat pusan. Pule biang. Te utisu ulalek kiu cha ulum banduai barulah pelik barok cimit ha ke banduai ha uplei. Yang dalam ini kesengi ulah khot ialah kesendran barulah cid kat ar ngut nap deng jongki barulah ai kerteng apostol yaki. U Simon ya ubala ai kerteng Petrus baru para jugu u Andreas u Jacob baru Yohanes u Philip baru Bartholomeus. U Matthäus baru Thomas, u Jacob, kun u Alpheus baru Simon, yau berasin Basitrahem. U Judas kun u Jacob baru Judas Iskariot unum set kela. Dau luan hia nalum rengkat barki apostol, u disu layeng ha kecekama dan lembat bun kisendran jong u. Na don hang ta upai ba beli na baro ka Judea ba Jerusalem ba nadu kinong ba kap duriau Tirus ba Sidon. Kilayawan ba sengap ya u, ba ba un pen koj ya ki ting pang jongki. Kitu ki ba sitom na ki mensim bom kuj ki la koj. Baro ki pai ba ki la persang kita ya u, na mar ka bor kalami na u ba kalapan koj ya ki baro par. Kakubor bapau dry.